2.8 seconds left, and Gasol guards with his full length. Guards the man bringing it in bounds. It's Cicirini. Datome slides through. He's going to lay it up. Is it going to go? Italy have tied it up. And Jeff Taylor, can you believe it? We're going to OT. He'll back it out. Cut it on the string. He'll kick it. Clever run. No, he lost the handle. And that very much will take the win out of the sails of Spain's comeback. Italy are going to win this one.
I think this is the win that showed that we deserve to go ahead in quarterfinal. Also, the first two games in the second round was very tight. We were under a few points the last minute, like this game. In this game, we made better defense and better choices at the end. We showed that we deserve the quarterfinal, because I don't like that everybody said that we go ahead because Slovenia won, but because we beat Greece and Finland in first round. So I think we deserve it.
Out. Continues for Italy. Rodriguez lays it up and in. He felt the presence of Datome and said, I'm just going to get up on the backboard as quick as I can.
We are where we want to be, and now is a win or go home. So we have to get ready for the team that we play on in the next 2 days.